Hey everybody, Joel Colin with Rock Island Auction Company, here again showing you some exceptional items for our September 8th, 9th, and 10th Premier Firearms Auction. Joining me today again is one of our describers, Andrew Padovich. And Andrew, these big boxy frames tell me today we're going to be looking at some Webleys.
Yes, we got a nice collection of Webleys this time around, and these are just two of the many Webleys we have.
And I was going to say, I noticed that this one, I was going to take a stab and guess that it wasn't in the 455 we're seeing from British handguns.
No, it's in 32. This is the 1905. This is actually a very early production of the 1905. Actually part of the first production run based on the serial number. It's got the early hammer, long extractor. So this is definitely high condition, early piece.
Yeah, is that serial number 1000 on the back?
It has the unique serial number of 1000.
And that is a lot of black finish for a gun that was made in 1905.
Yes.
Really interesting. A lot of people think Lugers are some of the first semi-automatic pistols, being the P08 Luger, but the 05 would predate that. That's an interesting thing.
Yes, and then of course this one influences designs of Webley's pistols from here on out.
And one of those designs we have to our left, looking in a bit of a more of a standard size.
Yes, from the 1913 Royal Horse Artillery. It's one of a little over 400 that were manufactured. You can tell that this is for the horse artillery because of the slotted first stock.
Excellent. And in 1913, so this is right before World War I, this was an issued pistol.
Issued pistol, yep.
Man, the fact that this survived a battlefield at all, let alone in this condition, is pretty exceptional.
And again, only a little over 400 were manufactured.
My goodness. And what a great pistol. I mean, you have some large controls, really easy to use, and a huge sight picture, it looks like, on that, kind of breaking from tradition of pistols of the era.
Yes, for this type of model, they used a rotary rear sight.
Of course, I guess small sight pictures wouldn't do you much good on horseback.
No, that would not.
Well, come see these thousands of other historic and beautiful collector firearms. Again, our September premiere firearms auction, September 8th, 9th, and 10th. Don't miss it.